South Dakota doesn't always smell bad. In fact, sometimes it's positively smells like lilac. When you take the back roads or railroad tracks, the dust gets in your nose and you know it's clean. Oh, you know it's clean. Oh, you know it's clean. You take the number 12 out to West Grandma Bay. The water gets so blue and the wind blows you away. The sky gets bigger than anything I've ever noticed. It's important to get out of town sometime.